the gods have abandoned you. What love they once gave is now gone. The sea gives only water. The woods give only wind. The earth gives only dust. Even the midday sky gives only twilight. And with their shepherds gone, the sheep fall prey to wolves. Without the gifts of Olympus, you are lost to the darkness.
Andrios, you're still amongst the living. Our watchmen didn't even see their ships through the darkness. These raider scum will take everything we have. They're taking prisoners, invading houses, and burning anything they can't pillage. I need you wherever you can stick a blade. Secure the village!
Closed all the lamps and hid up here before they could find me. I'm fine, but you look dreadful. Come closer, my boy. Here, let me show you how to mix a soothing tonic for your wounds.
Oh. hit him hard! Hit him!
Still crackheads like the old days. Why are you standing there in nothing but your skin? That thick skull of yours as good as a helmet. I think I got some old leathers in the back you can wear. Grab me that coin box, would you? I want to make sure you can cover the costs. Here, try these on. Cover up that greasy hide of yours.
Struggle on all.
Another one for the market. Bet you'd do well in the arena.
Season. Thank you. Hit him low!
Hub thing yesterday, didn't see a single deer. Went up this morning, didn't see any rabbits, no birds singing either. There was always the bird songs in the mornings, peep, cheep cheep, tweet. Lots of rats though. People like rats.
Their leader is on the warpath. We need to rally to the temple.
Rally!
Gods, help us!
Help me over here!
Thank you.
hands down.
Out of my way, peasant! The gods have forsaken you! Resign to your fate and leave this world to stronger men!
A lone bright ember glowing from within a dying hearth. Arise, my chosen. Arise, Nicandrios. You stand before Hera, fairest amongst all goddesses, divine queen of Olympus. Under the shadow of the mountain, humanity gasps its last breath. The gods have abandoned you. Zeus, king of gods and men, my husband, has turned his back on your people. He has broken the sacred contract between deities and mortals. He has betrayed you. You see, we are alike, you and I. Wife and son, wounded by husband and father. Unfaithful in matrimony, he discards his oaths for lesser creatures. Irresponsible in patriarchy, he discards his mortal subjects, like an ungrateful child tossing away his toys. The law of Zeus is absolute, and the Olympians are compelled to obey. Without the seeds of Demeter, your crops fail. Without the grace of Artemis, your forests are barren. Without the gaze of Apollo, your mines stumble in darkness. But I, as queen, am not so easily cowed. Step to the altar, Nicandrios. I present to you a choice. Ascend Mount Olympus, strip these callous gods of their power, and cast down Zeus from his lofty throne. Stand up to the cruel deities of Olympus and earn your people's salvation. Or remain here, without the gifts of the gods, and watch your world turn to ashes. For too long has my husband escaped the consequences of his actions. But together, we will take what is owed.
By mandate of Zeus, father of gods and men, king upon the mountain, the Olympian gates are open to all deities who seek refuge here. Though your domains on earth lie in ruin, Zeus welcomes you into his home during this time of transition. Once the mortal issue has been resolved, you will all be free to return to the earth. As guests of Zeus's hospitality, strict adherence to his laws is expected. Violence and theft will be met with the wrath of Olympus.
Intruders!